Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence. Good morning, Cards. I'm Laura.
And I'm Mark. Welcome to the Friday edition of KMAC.
Listen up, all you Ignite members. The last meeting of the year is Wednesday, May 9th.
Officer elections are being held at this time, so you want to be sure to be there.
Cards, star testing is coming up next week.
All right. Biology on May 7th, algebra on May 9th, and U.S. history on May 10th. We have a little encouragement for everybody to do well.
Star test. What you gonna do? Coming up soon, see you in the test room.
You wanna do great, wanna graduate, staying in high school, something you gonna hate. Star test, coming up soon, we're gonna encourage you to pass, just listen to the tune. Get one strike, you gotta give it your best. You wanna score, you're gonna like them, this is what I suggest. Make sure to eat food, get a good rest, it'll put you in the mood to put your all into this test.
Star test. What you gonna do? Coming up soon, see you in the test room. Star test. What you gonna do? Coming up soon, see you in the test room.
I'm a MCG, multiple choice geek. Not a worry in my mind, this test is easy. I believe that all of you will indeed succeed. Need a little to the ring, your teachers you need to see. Gotta walk up in the class with your game face on. Coming here to pass is a star theme song. High school is the best, as long as you pass your test. The steps haven't been addressed, be sure to stay strong.
Star test. What you gonna do? Coming up soon, see you in the test room. Star test. What you gonna do?
Scholars, AP testing starts next week, so good luck to everyone testing.
We know senioritis is alive and well, but guys, you need to be here to be able to graduate.
As a reward for all the seniors who are at school every day this week through the 18th, we get to go on a Six Flags field trip on May 21st.
See Ms. McDaniels to buy your ticket for just $36. If you have a season pass, you can use it. Just check with Ms. McDaniels to get on the list to go.
Seniors, be sure to see Ms. Casabon if you have received the scholarship. She wants to know all about the scholarships you have been awarded.
Lastly, if you have library books still checked out, get those returned to the library now.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. I'm Laura.
And I'm Mark.
And remember,
it's a great day to be a Cardinal.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.